Want your MacBook to last years without slowing down or breaking? Then listen up, because if you're doing any of these mistakes, you're killing your MacBook without even realizing it. So this is Veeps, and today I'm breaking down 5 real world MacBook mistakes, including the one I found out the hard way. Here's one that no one talks about until it's too late: choosing the wrong color MacBook for your actual usage. I picked up the dark version. Looks sleek, right? But in 2 months, I'm already seeing wear. The color around ports is fading from constant use, plugging and unplugging HDMI, SD cards and USB hubs. It's literally rubbing off. And smudges, fingerprints are way more visible on darker finishes. It looks dirty even when it's not. So if you use your ports heavily or care about scratches and smudges, go for lighter color like silver or starlight. They age way better. Mistake number 2, never restarting your MacBook. And no, just closing the lid every night doesn't count. You'd be surprised to know how many tiny background tasks keep stacking up when your system is always in sleep mode. Over time, things slow down. You get that annoying spinning beach ball, apps take forever to open and it just feels off. So make it a habit to restart at least once a week. It keeps your RAM clear and everything runs smoother. Now this one can actually be dangerous: ignoring macOS updates. I get it, you don't want to stop what you're doing, or you just think it's just a minor patch. But those updates do more than just tweak your UI. They fix bugs, improve performance, and most importantly, plug security holes. Leaving your system outdated is like leaving your front door unlocked. So always install updates when you can, or schedule them overnight so you're never exposed. Now here's one people don't even think about: charging habits. Leaving your MacBook plugged in 24/7, bad idea. It might be smart enough to manage power, but over time, that constant 100% charge still takes a toll. And if you're using a cheap third-party charger, even worse, you're risking the battery. And always use an Apple certified charger. Cheap power ain't worth it. And finally, letting your Mac storage get too full, running your storage to the edge, and overloaded SSD means slower performance and even system hiccups. So keep at least 10-20% of your drive free. Uninstall used apps, empty trash, and clear system junk regularly. So treat your MacBook right and it'll serve you like a champ for years. Avoid these MacBook mistakes and you'll thank yourself later. Hit that like button, subscribe and share it with someone who keeps his MacBook plugged in 24/7.